The son of the ugly woman is gonna be king.